Hi, good morning children. This is your Lata ma'am. Welcome to our Nirbhaya Digital Learning class.
Hi, hello, how are you kids? I hope you are all safe. Yes, before going to the topic, I will say you some of exercise. Be ready students? Everyone sit in your place. Close your eyes. Breathe in. Breathe out. 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 Rub your hands. Put on your eyes and slowly open your eyes. Okay children, clap your hands. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Clap. Stop. 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 Yes children, previous class what you learned? Addition you learned. What is that? Addition means what? Adding numbers and adding things. Yes, adding animals or adding human beings, anything. Groups of adding you learn. Yes, now today topic is subtraction. What is that? Subtraction. Chapter number 5, subtraction. Do you know chapter number 5, subtraction children? Already you learned previous classes. Yes, what is mean by subtraction? Yes, now see, we have learned subtraction using number lines and by counting. Yes children, again we have also learned subtraction using a place value chart. Yes, today also I will show you how to do the subtraction sums. Okay children, everyone open your textbook. Everyone open your textbook. Chapter number 5, subtraction. What is that? Chapter number 5, subtraction. See, open this page ma. Everyone open this page. Open this page. Children, first count this. 11. Yes, first group how many, tell me? See, 21. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. First group 21. Second group how many? 11. What you have to do? You should minus. Subtraction symbol is minus. Yes, you should minus 21 to 11. Yes. You should cut now. 11 you should cut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 you should cut. Yes. Because here they given the numbers. How many? 11. That 11 you should cut in this numbers. Understood? This group. See. Remaining how many? Remaining. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is 21, this is 11, remaining how many? 10. The 10 you should write here. Understood? Total number of girls here 21. You should minus 11 girls. Yes, if you minus 11 girls in 21, what is that question? Answer will come? 10 will come. Yes, see, 21 minus 11. 1 minus 1, 0.
2, 2 minus 1, 1. Yes, is it right? Yes. Now we got 10. Yes, the 10 you should write in this blank. Understood, children? Next, here count the boys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 boys. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 boys. Minus you should do. In this 15, you should minus 5 boys. What you have to do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 you should cut. Yes. Remaining how many? 1, 2, 3. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Remaining how many? 10. The 10 you should write here. Understood? Otherwise, you should write 15 minus 5. 5 minus 5. 5. Take out 5 fingers and cut 5 fingers. How many? Any number is there? No, 0. That 0 you should write here. This 1 you should write here. What is that answer? 10. That answer you should write here. Understood, children? What we did? We minus this group. In this group, we minus this numbers. How many total is there? That number of persons we minused in this group. As now, next group. Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many members? 12 members. Here how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What you have to do? You should minus in 12. 10 you should minus. Yes? See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Remaining how many girls are here? 1, 2. That 2 you should write here. Understood, children? Otherwise you should draw like this. 12. Minus 10. 0. In any 2 is here. 0 you should minus means 2 only it will come. Yes. 1 minus 1. 1 minus 1. 0. What is that answer? 2. That 2 should write in the blank. Understood, children? Next. Count here. Total number of how many girls here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 members. Yes. In this 14, how many girls you should cut? 1, 2, 3, 4 girls you should cut. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remaining how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The 10 you should write in the blank. See? 14 minus 4. 4 minus 4, 0. Yes, this one here. What is that answer? 10 is the answer. Did you understood, children, what I did here? I minus the numbers in this group. Here, in this group, how many members are there? That numbers I minused in this group, first group. Understood? We should minus first group to second group. Understood? That is called subtraction. Subtraction symbol, what is that? Minus symbol is subtraction symbol. Understood, children? Minus is subtraction symbol. See, children, this is example for subtractions. I will show you. See? How many are there here? How many chains are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 chains. Yes. How many chains here? Total number of chains? 9. Yes. In these chains, I will remove few chains. Okay. How many I will remove? 1, 2, 3. How many I removed? 3 I removed. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See what we did here? We minus in 9, we minus 3 chains. Yes, we removed 3 chains. 9 chains are there. In that 9 chains, what we did? we removed 3 chains. Now total how many are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In 9 minus 3, if you did, remaining how many came? 6 came. Understood, children? See again. Yes. See, 9 chains. Total 9 chains. Yes. In this, I will remove 5. Okay. Now, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Understood? In the 9, what I did? I removed 5 chains. Yes. In the 9 chains, I removed 5 chains. Now, remaining how many are there? 4 chains are there. Yes, children. One more example. See, this, how many tablets, total tablets in this sheet? How many? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 tablets sheet this is. Okay. I used 6 tablets. Yes. I used 6 tablets. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 tablets. Yes. In the 10 tablets, what I did? I used 6 tablets. Remaining how many are there? 4 tablets are there. Understood, children? Already 10 tablets. In the 10 tablets, what I did? I used 6 tablets. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 tablets are there. What we did here? We did here minus. Subtraction we did. Yes. Again, one more. See, children. See, this is total number of tablets. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes. Now, what I did? I used, how many tablets here I used? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 tablets I used. Remaining how many are there? 1, 2, 3. Understood? In 10 tablets, what I did? I used 7 tablets. Total number of 10, I used 7 tablets. Remaining how many are there? 3 tablets are there remaining. Understood, children? What I did here? Here also I did subtraction. Yes. Next. See this. Here, how many tablets are there? Total number of tablets in this sheet. 8. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 tablets. In these tablets, what I did? I used 2 tablets. Already I used 2 tablets. Remaining how many tablets are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Understood? Remaining how many are there? 6. Total number of tablets? 8. I used 2 tablets. Remaining how many are there? 6 are there. Understood, children? Okay. Next. See. Number of Dove shampoo sachets. Okay. Dove shampoos. See how many are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. In this, I will remove 3. See, total number of 8. I will remove 3. Okay. Now, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. See, what I did? I removed 8. In the 8 Dove shampoos, I removed 3 shampoos out. Total number of shampoos 8. In that I removed 3 shampoos. Yes. Now remaining how many are there? 5. Yes. Again, in the 8 shampoos, I removed 5. Okay. Now how many are there? 1, 2, 3. Total number of 8 shampoos, I removed 5. Now remaining how many are there? 3 is there. Understood, children? What I'm saying? I'm removing the numbers of shampoos. Yes. See, in the 8 shampoos, I removed 2 now. See, 2 shampoos I removed. Now, how many is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, remaining how many is there? 6. Okay. See, here number of hair bands. Okay. Hair bands. In this bands, how many total number of hair bands? How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Total number of hair bands 12. In this I should remove white. See, 1 2 3 4 5 6 I removed. Understood? Now how many are there here remaining? 6. Total number of hair bands how many? 12. In that I removed black white color hair bands. Yes. Now how many are there here hair bands? 6. Understood children? Again if you add total how many? 12. Yes. In this 12 if I removed beads, what is this beads? Green beads of bands. Now how many are there? I removed 3. Total number of 12 bands I removed 3. Now how many is here? Count. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Yes, I removed 3. 12 minus 3, how many came? 9 came. Understood children? Did you understood what I'm saying? I am removing some bands here. Again how many are there? That one we are counting. Understood? Minus we are doing minus. Understood children? These are life example, amma. You can do in the home also. You can check. You can count the amount also in your home. Understood? Ask your papa or mama and count my money. And how much you spend outside. That also you can count. Understood? Remaining how many money is there in with you, like that also you should find. Understood?